Share a bookable schedule of your availability via a single streamlined URL. Help reduce missed appointments and make a great impression with custom confirmations and reminders. To get started, in the web portal, click Scheduler from the primary menu on the left. Or, once configured, you can access Scheduler from the convenience of your desktop client. You will first be prompted to confirm or customize your public page link. Next, you'll follow prompts to connect to Calendar. Scheduler integrates with Google, Microsoft 365, and Zoom. When you return, click Settings. Here, you can customize your profile and add a phone number if you would like to receive appointment reminders and other text notifications. In the Branding tab, you can upload a logo to display on your schedule pages. With settings configured, click Back to Scheduler. In the Bookable Schedules tab, click plus Create Booking Schedule. Choose Individual Repeating Availability to create a schedule for one or multiple attendees to book with you alone. For example, a sales representative who wants to offer follow-up appointments to her leads. Choose Any Host Available when you want one attendee to be able to book with the first available host. For example, a customer support team that offers one-to-one troubleshooting appointments with any of their available reps. Choose All Hosts Available when you want one attendee to meet with all required hosts within their shared availability. For example, a panel interview where both the hiring manager and team lead are required to interview a candidate. Let's create an individual schedule. In the Details section, input a schedule name, link, and duration or length of appointment offerings. From the dropdown, select whether you would like to attach a Zoom meeting to bookings or choose none to use Scheduler to facilitate a different type of appointment. Consider inputting a location if facilitating from a physical location, phone number, etc. Optionally, input any additional information to display on your attendee booking page. In the Availability section, select dates and time slots that people can book. Slots that conflict with other scheduled meetings won't show as bookable on your calendar. Below, select the date range you'd like to offer this availability and any buffer time between bookings. In the Attendees section, select if you will meet with one or multiple attendees and optionally make the schedule private only to those with the link. In the Notifications section, select an email or calendar invitation system notification option. Below, you can further customize the calendar invitation details. Expand the Additional Notifications section for more options. To customize and configure notifications, visit the Notifications tab from the primary scheduler menu. The More Options section offers additional host controls, like the number of times an attendee can book, customizable questions you'll ask your attendees at booking, and more. Click Finish. Congratulations, your schedule is live. Click Copy Link, then share it via your favorite channels. Let's take a look at the attendee experience. Here, the attendee will see all the open slots on your calendar. They can select their preferred time and then fill in the information you requested. That's it. Once they click book, they will automatically be sent an email or calendar invitation, and they will also begin receiving any notifications you configured. If the attendee needs to reschedule or cancel the appointment, it is recommended that they do so within the booking page. And the host within the scheduler section of the Zoom web portal. This way, scheduler can send the desired notifications. Well, looks like this schedule is booked. Talk to you later.